During World War I, rubber shortages caused a real headache for tire inflation. But fear not. The Germans stepped up their game in 1916 and came up with a genius solution. Steel spring tires for their fancy ride, the protos. These metal marvels were more reliable than rubber tires and were top pick for their military bicycles.